The default song for the villain defeats videos will be the end, or whatever they call it, I think the artist, yeah, the artist is the Smashing Pumpkins. It's from the Batman and Robin soundtrack. Though the movie was awful shit. Sorry, I had to say that.